Breathwork is generally considered to be safe, but like any practice, it can have potential risks and side effects. Here are some of the main potential dangers of breathwork. Hyperventilation. Rapid and shallow breathing can lead to hyperventilation, which can cause a decrease in the amount of carbon dioxide in the blood. This can lead to symptoms such as lightheadedness, tingling, and altered perceptions. In severe cases, it can also cause fainting or loss of consciousness. Hypoxia. Holding the breath for extended periods of time or breathing in a way that does not allow for enough oxygen to be exchanged can lead to a state of hypoxia, which occurs when the brain is not getting enough oxygen. This can lead to symptoms such as dizziness, confusion, and even unconsciousness. Panic attacks. Breathwork can trigger panic attacks in some individuals, especially if they have a history of anxiety or panic disorder. Trauma. Breathwork can cause a person to relive past traumatic experiences and can be triggering for people with unresolved trauma. So it's important to be mindful of this and have proper guidance when practicing breathwork. Cardiac problems. Breathwork can be intense and it's important to be aware of your own limits and not to push yourself too hard. People with heart problems or hypertension should be especially careful and should consult a medical professional before starting any breathwork practice. It's important to understand that these are potential risks of breathwork and do not necessarily suggest that breathwork is dangerous. Please take care, be mindful, and take responsibility for your own health and wellness.